good afternoon, everyone. It's a real pleasure and honor to be here today. Thank you all again for the warm introduction, and thanks to AFCEA for bringing together such a great group of cyber stakeholders and partners from both industry, academia, and the Army. It's also great to be back here in Augusta. It is the future home of Army Cyber Command and Second Army, and we're really proud that that's already starting to take shape. Today I'm going to talk, surprisingly, about convergence. And I was here this morning for General Fogarty's talk. And I also will start with the definition, and I also did the same analysis you did, and there's no definition. And so I describe it as tending to move toward one point or to approach one another, each other in form, function, or development. Now, to many in this room, you see convergence happening. I don't have to convince you. But convergence is more than any one isolated phenomenon. It's about collapsing technologies, functions, activities that have far-reaching implications for our society and, by extension, our military. This is actually disruption. So the first big idea is the idea of convergence leads to the idea of disruption, the disruption of domains, the collapsing of jurisdictions, the crushing of rice bowls, the redefining of core competencies. I mean, how hard could this really be? Hard, really hard. And that's why convergence is so resisted. To be perfectly clear, and to put some of you at ease, I don't see convergence as a simulation. It may be a tighter coupling of integration, coordination, collaboration, or synchronization. And so I want to first start with the technology frame. So think about the smartphone. It's a tangible manifestation of convergence. It's a phone, it's a watch, it's a map, it's a GPS, it's a camera, it's a recorder, it's a flashlight. You can play games, you can read books, you can listen to the radio, watch TV, watch movies. You can access your bank account, it's a wallet. You can connect people all over the world, and the list is growing. That's technological convergence. And inside this phone, these effects are delivered a variety of different ways, different technologies, all converged into one device. And many in this room are in that end of the convergence business.